I grew up the typical tomboy. I think having the older brother, when he would go outside, my parents were like, well, take your sister with you. So I ended up playing sports with all the boys, tackle football, basketball, baseball, and then we started taking golf lessons together. So it just was natural for me. I loved playing sports. I played three sports in high school and was all county in all three. You know, I thought I might not ever win a tournament on the LPGA. I think I have the most unusual success story on the tour. There's no one else in the history of the LPGA that went almost 7 years before their first win, and then I won 34 times. So usually if you do start winning, if you're going to win 30-some tournaments, you start within your first year or two. And for me, I thought I might never win a tournament, but my goal was to be the best non-winner there ever was out there. We'll go into villages where people have next to nothing, and they have such a joy. They welcome complete strangers like us, who are usually going to dedicate wells or mechanized systems, so we've had an impact on the community. But they come and hug us, and they dance with us, they celebrate with us. And every time I go, I'm inspired to say, I have to do more to make a difference.